Hi, everybody. Big welcome to you all to Manchester, to the Etihad Stadium. And it's Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler.
Number one, Fraser Foster. Number 36.
Well, it was here, of course, where Manchester City won the Premier League for the first time in circumstances that somebody said, you'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, will be one of the moments. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, yeah, one of the most amazing moments, the most amazing moment in Premier League history, I think. But it's a ground that is growing, isn't it? And it's got a history to it that needs to be added, I think, in the coming years.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Javier Zanetti starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. This is the away team lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Antoine Griezmann plays up top with Harry Kane. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. It's Anetti.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Here's Zanetti. Felipe Luis. Griezmann. On to the attack now.
This might be it.
He's kept it out. And coming up now, a corner.
Tries to punch it away.
Carrick. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Now Kane. Griezmann. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Felipe Luis. Antoine Griezmann is a great goal scorer without having that sort of single-mindedness that he sort of hangs around the goal to get his chances. He really works for the team as well.
Well, I think that's...
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. It's Rooney. Rooney! Wonderful. Griezmann. Stopped by the keeper. Still in play.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
And there is some...
To put them in front. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring. They have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ivan Rakitic, Lionel Messi, gets his foot in there. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. It's Isco. John Stones. Griezmann. There's some potential in this move.
Opportunity here.
Zanetti. They've broken through again and scored again. They play an open brand of football, so we shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. But he looks a bit surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he found himself in the position. He didn't hesitate.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ivan Rakitic makes a challenge here. And this is Romelu Rooney. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. It's Anetti. Here's Conte. Ivan Rakitic, free kick. Conceded by him. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Stones getting forward well as a team now. Romelu Lukaku.
Here's Rooney.
Here's a chance. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. That's a corner. And in it goes. Lukaku! He is the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him. Great goal.
It was a nice corner. And didn't he attack it well?
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Here's Conte. It's Rooney. Striding. And here's the shot. That's a good block. Good defending. Thiago Silva. Pressed high here. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. N'Golo Conte. Javier Zanetti. John Stones. Michael Carrick. Stones, and they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Good challenge here. Griezmann. It's Zanetti. He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. Here's Michael Carrick. On to N'Golo Conte. It's Anetti. And that's dealt with the problem. The team is lining up for the corner. In from Antoine Griezmann. And they get it away. Griezmann. Delivery to the far post. Always had goals in his game, Wayne Rooney, wherever his starting position in the team is, and he's delivered again. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Oh, Wayne Rooney doing what he does best, anticipating, and it's a thumping finish. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Piqué. It's Messi.
Griezmann.
Wayne Rooney.
It's Anetti.
Michael Carrick.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Now Kane, guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's good movement forward here. Trying to... Felipe Luis! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Piqué. He's coming forward with some danger. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's Zanetti. The controlling influence is Michael. And that's going to be a free kick. Four extra minutes to play here of added time.
4 minutes added time.
Rooney attacking well here. Here's Conte. Felipe Luis. He's got his shot off now. Corner kick coming up. Decided to take a short corner this time. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Lionel Messi.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
And there is some back to put them in front. There's some potential in this move.
Opportunity here.
Zanetti. They've broken through again and scored again.
Here's a chance.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. That's a corner. And in it goes.
Lukaku!
Griezmann. Delivery to the far post. That's good movement forward here. Trying to steer it through.
Felipe Luis. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Aguero, that's a good save, he got a touch to that.
So the corner about to be taken.
Gone short with the corner. The shot's on!
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. And now the shot!
And it's back for another corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
That'll be another corner coming up.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. That's a wonderful tackle.
They'll get a free kick for that. Griezmann. Attacking now.
Shot on! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
It's become more and more important to a team, one or two defensive midfield players, just to help the keeping the opposition at bay. And if you don't concede, you don't lose. But today, he hasn't really done the job that we expected of him.
No, he's not read the game well. He hasn't anticipated the moves as well as he normally does. Positionally, he's been a bit shaky.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
A short corner. It's Rooney. And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Here's Isco. Ivan Rakitic. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, it's an unspectacular job, but it's been quite a recognisable performance, isn't it, the central midfield player today? In defence, he's done really well.
He doesn't overcomplicate his game, does he? He does the simple things well, moves the ball on, not over-ambitious in possession. Well done.
Griezmann, good forward play from them. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's Isco. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Messi. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Weigl back with Messi. He's got his shot off now. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
It's Zanetti. Nice interplay between the two of them. Griezmann. Into the attacking third. Griezmann.
Here's Rooney.
And here's the shot. And it's in the net for the goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 38.
Piqué. Lukaku. Here's Depay. Could be dangerous. On the move with the ball. And now the shot! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. It's Rooney. Shots on here. Wonderful save! So they're setting up for the corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. We've got to clear it now. Mustn't give it away now. Shot on! Keeper's done very well here. And yet another corner. Now that will be a corner.
Coming off the pitch,
It is all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways, certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
They've gone short with the corner.
And that'll be another corner.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner.
A short corner.
It's a corner again.
It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort of an atmosphere.
You don't, but it comes with the territory, and the manager, I think, just feeling it's that time in the match where he needs a little bit more energy in that middle of the park.
Gone short with the corner.
And it's behind for the goal kick. Aguero on top, outstanding. Has he caught your eye?
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker, because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Griezmann. Javier Zanetti, still passing, but not really making inroads.
He's got his shot off now.
He's had to go full stretch. Now Kalou. Attacking now. Trying to pick out Messi. Messi. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Now, Javier Zanetti. It's Zanetti. Here's Depay. Moore. Felipe Luis. Good forward play from them. They've become pass masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to...
And shoots!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And it's Messi who's coming off.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Well, that is another corner.
It's short, the corner this time.
In comes the challenge.
His teammate's furious with him.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
Dele Alli, pressed high here.
Thiago Silva. Now Memphis Depay. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
He's running behind here, cleverly, Kane.
Here's Depay. Griezmann.
At
speed, Antoine Griezmann. Griezmann! He just got the knack, hasn't he? Antoine Griezmann, and he's found the back of the net again. It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. But the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Kane.
Great. Has to score.
He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
It's Anetti. Conte. Felipe Luis.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And there is the final whistle. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
And as for this fella, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him. And there is some back to put them in front. Back to put them in front right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
There's some potential in this move. Opportunity here. Zanetti,
they've broken through again and scored again.
Griezmann, delivery to the far post.
Always had goals in his game, Wayne Rooney, wherever his starting position in the team is. And he's delivered again.
That's good movement forward here. Trying to steer it through.
Felipe Luis. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they've stroked the ball about and created the finish.
Griezmann,
here's Rooney,
and here's the shot, and it's in the net for the goal.
Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
Griezmann.
At speed, Antoine Griezmann. Griezmann.
Ooh. He just got the knack, hasn't he? Antoine Griezmann. And he's found the back of the net again.